Hi, everybody.
Steve Houston, this is Minnie with an antler. We're celebrating the Christmas holiday. Hope you are as well. Angela's here with me, and we just want to send a very special Christmas message out to you today. It is Christmas Day if you're receiving this video or watching it on Christmas.
And we just wanted to wish all of our friends and our family.
Angela, I got my YouTube cap on.
And all of our YouTube subscribers and followers and viewers. And does that cover everybody?
Subscribers, viewers, people make comments and likes.
Yeah, exactly.
All the same community. Appreciate all of you. We've been growing, and you've been patient, going through the lighting and the videos, and you know, getting everything right. And we look for a very good 2019. Actually,
we're very excited about 2019. We learned a lot in 2018.
Yeah, we did.
And
new studio, new offices coming up.
Studio, new offices, and we're really excited for 2019. I'm excited for 2019. Are you?
I am too. I think that we're glad that 2018 is over.
Yeah.
We did learn a lot, got through it, and we're not through it yet. We have a few more days, but Minnie's probably glad to get those antlers off and move on to the next year. She's going to have a little sister or brother, I think, coming up here, so that's going to be exciting. I have that going on. But anyway, no matter what you're doing this Christmas and New Year's over the next week or so, be safe. I know I've enjoyed the community that we've started here on YouTube this year. Hearing from you all, I mean, my phone, as you know, is on meltdown most of the week. But people that are all over the country giving a call and just talking out the industry and the best options for them. And that's been great. So I've enjoyed doing that. Started off with one video about a year ago, I think it was. About a year ago. And then it's parlayed into almost 1,000 subscribers. So hopefully we can hit 1,000 subscribers by the new year. Got another week to do that.
Yeah, we're very
so share it out and see if you can find somebody that connects with our content and might want to be part of what we're doing here on this channel.
And if you're someone that we work with on a daily basis or someone on our team, we are so grateful to be able to spend our days and our time working with you, helping you to become better agents because you make us better agents. And to all of our families, we love you, and unfortunately our families are pretty spread out across the country. So even though the miles keep us apart, you're always in our hearts. And
we lost mom this year. We missed mom.
We lost your mom this year.
Yeah, that was. So we're kind of glad this year's over with and put that behind us. And we miss the ones that are not with us, obviously. Mm-hmm. But we always look ahead.
Yep, always look forward.
Yeah.
So we wish all of you a Merry Christmas. A happy, a safe new year.
Put a comment below and shout out what you're doing for this holiday season. We'd love to hear from you. And again, as always, if you haven't already subscribed to our channel, hit the subscribe button, mash the bell, give us a like, share the video out. And again, like I said, make a comment. Love to hear from all of you. Hey, listen, I've got a New Year's video coming out that's going to go over some goal setting and some books that I recommend. So catch that. And I think you'll like that, so we can start off 2019 leaning forward.
Absolutely. And Minnie wants to say Merry Christmas to all of her peeps and everyone who always leaves such nice comments.
Yeah.
She's anxious to get rid of the antlers.
Minnie's got her own YouTube channel, I think. Talking videos. Anyway, bye-bye.
Bye.
See you later.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Bye-bye.